Prepare the way for the coming of the Lord. Prepare.